Hi YouTube, just a quick video to show you the new sewing machine I got. It's an industrial sewing machine. It's a Singer 331K4. I got the table, the light. It's a Jera light industrial lamp. It's got the bobbin winder. It's actually missing a faceplate, but that doesn't affect its sewing. The power buttons are here. Just turn that on. That's the motor on. I've refurbished the pedal. I just cleaned it up and put a bit of leather on it. Put a pad on for the knee lift. The motor under there. Probably hear it. I think it's a Jones motor. But great machine. Need a quick demo. Got a cloth. Let me put the light off. Quick demo. As you see, it can go fast. Well, try to master going slow. It can go fast. So, I'm looking for a faceplate. If anyone out there has got one for a Singer 331K4, let me know and I'll buy it off you. Incidentally, the machine, the whole lot of this, only cost me £20. Mustn't grumble. Thank you for watching.